Yes, sir. Just painting. Right now we're taping. We take another layer of coating to make a whole second layer. That way it'll be firm, nice and fit. So none of the rain or the weather conditions seeps through the building. Everybody's safe, got good energy sufficiency throughout the building. Yeah, it's crazy. It's pretty good. It's a very great job that we do up here, cooling the whole roof down, making sure everybody's okay. It's bubbling up off through the heat.
You're seeing people paint the roof white as part of a program to make sure that the roofs that we have are a lot cooler than the traditional black roofs that are across New York City.
As far as heat, yeah, it helps this helps the city a lot.
New York City has an effect of an urban heat island, and because there's a lot of dark surfaces and not a lot of shade, that can mean that the city as a whole experiences temperatures that can be 5 degrees warmer than surrounding areas.
Synchronize painters, come on.
We've seen that as we paint roofs white, it can reduce the temperature of the apartments by up to 30%, which means utility savings for the people inside of the buildings, while also reducing the energy demand that that apartment needs to heat or cool.
That's 127.5. We're doing right here now, 92.1. It's a big cool difference. This also affects a lot of people's rent, a lot of people's health, and mobility throughout the day. You got A, B, C, and D. A lot of the efficiency in a lot of these buildings are C, B. And when we do all this work and we get done, whenever the guys come back to give them the new grade, it's a A, B plus, B minus, way better than it was before.
In New York City, we're prioritizing investments in environmental justice communities, and this is just one example of how we're trying to target areas that are socioeconomically disadvantaged to have access to free resources or low-cost resources like this that you're seeing here on top of this cooperative in Queens. What we see is that Black New Yorkers are twice as likely to die from heat-related illnesses than white New Yorkers in New York City. And if you have a pre-existing condition or are elderly or work outside a lot, you are particularly susceptible to high heat exposure. If we could paint every roof white and plant trees, we could reduce the urban heat island effect, which raises temperatures in New York City by almost 5 degrees relative to the surrounding area.
And this motivates all of us actually to build a better lifestyle, better career, a better mindset. Do something that you have to do with your life that makes you understand that you're more than just what you think you are.